glasses, huh? This was not my fault, idiot. Leader, right?
I'm sure it's him.
Maybe he's a traveling salesman or something. Those suitcases could just contain the products he's selling.
Very doubtful. I've been hearing a lot of strange noises coming from the hospital. Fishing around at night, and I'm pretty sure he's doing other things.
That guy last year, remember him? The state of his room after the kicked him out was just terrible.
I tried to go up there to spy on his things, but no good.
You know, at one point, I'm pretty sure what he's up to.
I think up there in the tower.
I told the lad.
If I can't adjust the scope right, I'll never meet the sh.
Well, I suppose that.
Thank you so much.
If this viewfinder working, I will miss the shot for sure.
Good. Now, please project. Like, reach a projection.
Thank you.
the shit. Killer.
Is the fan good to go?
I know they're still trying to find the right lines for the shoot, but in case they do, we need...
I don't know where Rangan got this thing from, but it's powerful enough to blow the entire set from the roof.
Yeah, we don't need any accidents on this final shoot.
One up, please.
When are you gonna be done mixing those colors? I mean, how long can it take to smudge out a few blues and reds?
I'm creating art here. 70% of the work is finding the right colors. Color mixing is an entire art form on its own. It takes time.
Yeah, well, get a move on. Mr. Rongan wants you to go and get him as soon as you're done mixing your fancy colors. Got it?
Fine. I wish there was some way out of this mess. Maybe fake my own death. Just for a decade or so. Get a new identity. Start over with a new style of painting. I never hit the right tone. Why did I let Rangan talk me into this? Da Vinci means Jackson Pollock. How is that even possible? And if I don't get it right, he'll stick his enforcers on me. If I somehow manage to find that bloody color he wants, I can finally stop gambling. That's it. No more Soham the Gambler. I'll be a real... If only I could...
Jeez.
Remember, this needs to sell. Good.
Hey, Mr. Hussein. Go on upstairs and wait for Mr. Rangan. I'm sure he'll be there. It's me. Know that the house artist is ready to continue painting.
Ah, Mr. Hussein, ready at last.
Did you get a shave?
Oh, well, never mind. Come with me to the lounge.
After you, Mr. Rangan.
Magnificent use of colors and form. Kya baat hai. If the new piece catches my forceful nature like this, I will have nothing short of a masterpiece on my hands. I'll be the envy of everyone.
I guarantee a perfect execution.
Hey Mr. there, Rangan. Sir.
All right. Chalo, let's get this done with. I expect these to be the final brush strokes, Mr. Hussein. I'm a busy man. You know, this painting is sure to bring you a lot of future work. Dekho, once the word gets out and my art-appreciating friends see it, your phone will be ringing off the hook.
I can't wait. Hold your breath for a moment, Mr. Rangan.
That's the reason I told you I wouldn't pay for the commission, by the way. I'm not stingy. No, no, not at all. But if I'm already paying you in exposure, well, let's not overdo it, you know?
I prefer cash over exposure. Clench your fist, please.
Who doesn't? But sometimes, exposure can be worth more than just money. Dekho, in this case, it's the gift that keeps on giving. Just wait and see. When you're done with this job, the contracts will be rolling in.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Rangan. Can you look up a bit? Thank you.
Next one on stage, please. That's good. Now, really project. Like, really project.
final warning, buddy. You leave here.
Yes, sir. As I said, I'm calling from your loan.
Thank you.
If I dream to go on X Factor India. Go to your...
I don't see how this could possibly go wrong. So...
Okay, you need to go back to where you came from.
Where did you leave the costume for Dawood Rangan's movie? I can't find it anywhere.
Oh, I took care of it already. It was a rush order, so I washed it when I came in this morning. It's drying upstairs.
And you took extra care with it, right? The man who dropped it off said it was supposed to be used in...
I don't want to get on Rangan's bad side. It's neatly folded upstairs.
I don't want to make a mistake.
I have no idea. The new foreman hasn't let anyone know. I asked the guards if I could talk to him, but they said no.
But they...
I have no idea. Just go through whatever piles are closed. Know which files to take first. They haven't been sorted at all, and the foreman hasn't told us anything.
Get back to work or I'll slap you. Understand?
I don't think we'll have more luck with this new foreman.
I'll get back to
Miss Shah work. Wants to meet him up here for a talk, but he hasn't even left his office yet.
Maybe he's busy making plans.
I think I accidentally scared him by telling him what she did to the guy who had the job before him. So my bet is...
That's funny. Poor guy had no idea what he was interviewing for, did he?
I don't even sleep at night, and my mother says I'm losing weight.
Look.
Okay, so I know he kept logs. Shah will expect me to know them by heart. How did I end up in a situation like this? Alright, so I need to understand a few things here. Nobody keeps track of time in any way?
The old foreman didn't really care so much about time. It was all about getting things done.
So how did he track that? I can't see any of his... Alright, how about the workload?
I think he kept most of it in his head, actually. That Shah didn't really like it. That and the fact that he would give us breaks.
She doesn't like giving breaks?
Hates it.
I see. Thank you. I don't know where the papers are. If I could just find them, it would make my life a lot easier. But the old foreman, he hid them somewhere. If I... Eh? The screwdriver goes to the red wire. The red wire goes to the... Hey, kaha jata hai yaar? Hey, oh shit, where does this go, yaar? I'm fixing a fuse box just in case anybody was wondering. Off with you.
I haven't met the new foreman yet. Is he better than the last one?
Pata nahi yaar. He's still in the office. I know Miss Shah is supposed
to... Don't wear yourself out. Take five.
Oh, thank you. My arms are about to fall off.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now. Follow me to the bridge. Oi, kapde gande hai abhi bhi. You need to put in more effort. That's not even close to good enough.
6-7 hours? This is ridiculous.
Yeah, whatever.
They don't like it. Forget about it.
Aja, it's just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon. Better get your shit together if you don't want to end up like the old foreman. Samjha?
So, that's the new guy, huh?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him. Even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his.
I can't imagine that. He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out. I don't think he has what it takes.
The new foreman finally graces us with his
presence.
What do you have to report?
Greetings, sir.
I see a lot of dead weight.
I've made a similar observation. Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem. Work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the tasks you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Foreman. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
You think I don't see you down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own pace? Taking unnecessary breaks, drinking my water, wasting my money. You have had it easy up until now. But your new foreman will bring some order to this rebellious behavior. The days of slacking are over. You hear me?
Hello, hello. Are you there? Yeah, it looks like there's been an accident here.
Looking good.
Oh my God! I cannot wait to see that new...
You don't know me, but your boss will want to talk to me. By now, he should have found out about the unfortunate fates of Rangan and Shah. I am the one responsible. Mad. No.
On the contrary, I consider it a successful job interview. Just tell me where to go. Ah, yes, of course. I'll be there in no time.
Where is he? I need a shave. Why isn't the shop open?
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated that TV to the people of the slums.
Hey, you want to get through here? I'll need to frisk you first. Hold that position. We'll be done in no time. Go on ahead.
So, you're the one who called. The boss was intrigued. He'll see you. Better make it good.
I'll do my very best.
Come with me. Some balls, man. Killing two of the city's most ruthless people as a job interview.
That's something else.
Hey!
All right, it's just in here. Good luck.
Nothing personal. I'm gonna have to search you. Hey, you're not allowed here. This will be over in no time. And you're good to go.
The mysterious stranger enters the lion's den. I guess you know who I am by now.
The Maelstrom.
Indeed. Two of my most trusted allies are dead. Chop. Childhood friends. Lifelong.
Hold on!
Taxi, let's go, sir.
is our purpose.